Ade, come.
Good afternoon.
Who you be? I know you define.
My name is Mary. I am looking for one Clement Izuchukwu. He hails from Imo State, in Olu.
Clement. I don't know that name, but and I be my wife and madam.
Yeah?
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Get the look for Clement Izuchukwu. Me, I don't know about him. I call Angsu.
What? Who is that person?
She dig it.
Go and call her.
Good afternoon, ma.
Who is this one that looks like a white rabbit? I heard you're looking for my husband.
Are you one of those girls that will not let me have peace in my marriage?
No, ma. My mother sent me here.
And who is your mother?
Is she the one sleeping with my husband?
No, ma. My mother is late.
Oh,
thank goodness she's late. Oh. You want to continue from where she stopped?
No, ma. Ma, the truth is, Mr. Clement is my father.
I say no, Guinea.
Are you mad? Is something wrong with you?
No, ma. Ma, I'm not lying. This is the picture and the address my mother gave me before she died.
Give it to me. It's like you are deaf. Leave this place. Leave this place.
No, ma.
Don't let me pour my anger on you.
Ma, please, I'm not lying. I'm not lying.
Are you mad? Is something wrong with you?
No, ma.
My husband is coming. Shh. If I hear you...
Sweetheart, how are you? What is happening here?
Never mind. She is just an intruder. Some mad young lady hovering around this vicinity. Shut you.
It's not true, sir. My mother sent me here.
Are you still talking?
That's all right, darling. Let's hear her out. Who is your mother?
Miss Rose Ikagu.
Miss Rose Ikawa.
Here's a picture, sir.
Oh my God. Rose, are you sure she gave birth to you?
Yes, sir.
This is a small world. Please, come inside.
No way. Go away. She is not going inside.
Honey, please. Just come in, please.
Sweethearts, please. Let's get inside and I will explain things to you. Please. Get your bag.
Please.
sweetheart.
Go in, honey.
I promise to explain things to you. Please allow her in. Come on, sweetheart.
And she later died. She died because of heart attack. I lost my mother because of poverty. But before she died, she told me everything about you and where to find you. This envelope contains everything about her.
Downstairs is my first child. my first child from my first love. Please.
Can you hear yourself? Child from your first love? You're not even listening to me. That girl downstairs, how are you sure that that child is your child? Send that girl away. She has no room in this house.
Please, 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 Arena. Please. As you can see, I just got informed that I lost my first love. As you can see, I'm mourning. Please understand. That girl has to stay. She's my daughter, please. Please, I beg of you.
Clement, that girl cannot stay in this house with me. I've just told you.
Everybody has a secret. Everybody has a flaw. They've been trying so hard to keep it. Everybody has a story. Everybody has a lie. They've been trying so hard to keep it. What do you stand to gain? Hiding who you are. A wolf in sheep clothing. Green snake in green grass. What you sow today is what you will reap. Just know one day the truth will come knocking. The heart of man is wicked. He's so desperate. They smile with you and stab in the back. The heart of man is so selfish, so wicked. They can go too far to get what they want. What do you stand to gain? Hiding who you are. A wolf in sheep clothing, green snake in green grass. What you saw today is what you will reap.
You will come to my house.
Baby, the room is too fine, no?
Yes, very, very fine. Let me keep you back. Just make yourself comfortable, eh? Anything you want, just let me know. Okay?
Yeah. But baby, are they hungry?
You're hungry?
Yes.
Okay, let me quickly rush to the kitchen and fix something for you. Eh?
Okay.
But you must keep quiet. Maintain silence.
Okay, baby.
If anybody knocks, don't open except me. Okay?
Okay, baby.
And as I'm leaving now, lock the door immediately.
Everybody has a secret. Everybody has a flaw. They've been trying so hard to keep it. Everybody has a story. Everybody has a lie. They've been trying so hard to keep it. What do you stand to gain? Hiding who you are. A wolf in sheep clothing. Green snake in green grass. What you sow today is what you will reap. Just know one day the truth will...
Thank you. you trying to do?
To sit, ma'am.
As in what?
Sit where?
Are you part of this family? No. Come on!
Stop, Sabina, please. Please stop. Mary.
Daddy.
Just come and sit down.
Thank you, Daddy.
Want to contaminate my glass.
If that makes sense. Stop that rubbish. It's okay. It's okay.
You pour water for me.
Sabina. Hey. Jerry, stop. Shay. This is Mary. Mary here. Your stepsister. She's your elder sister. I heard her from Rose, the love of my life. Yeah.
The love of your life? So, who is mom to you?
Clement, stop embarrassing yourself.
Your mom is my wife. But Rose was everything to me.
Uh-huh.
I am burdened and heartbroken.
Dad, are you okay?
Dad, since you're heartbroken, that means you won't be able to eat your food. A heartbroken man doesn't have appetite.
Yes. It's your food. You can have it.
Sorry, eh?
Do you want to eat that food? Clement! Clement, are you a glutton?
Come on, you stop that rubbish! I'm so ashamed of your children. Your father brought in this, I don't even know what to call her. Ekwensu. Stupid girl. Brought in someone from his illicit affair. And all you could do is just to sit and drag food as if you've not eaten before. Shame on you children.
Mom, I'm sorry. Jerry started this first.
Jerry.
Yes, Mom.
What can you say to your father?
Nothing. What do you want me to say?
Jerry! Mom! What do you want me to do? Beat my father? No! I can't! You both should sort yourselves out.
I'm out of here.
You've seen what you caused. Get up. Oh, take your food. Kai, what's this on? A fine soup! White rabbit!
Mom, it's fine. Let's just eat.
Finish this one first.
Dad, don't mind.
You have to finish this one first.
Baby, take it easy so you don't choke yourself.
Exactly.
Easy. Who is there?
He's your mother.
My mom.
Mom! Yes, I'm still awake, and that's why I want us to talk. What is wrong with you?
Mom, I'm having a serious headache. Can we see in the morning?
Alright then. In the morning.
Alright, Mom.
Okay, son, good night.
I love you. Mm-hmm. Good night. Huh?
Respect for the dead.
Respect for who? For someone I never met. What do you mean, Clement?
She was so special to me. I never had a chance to give her the life she deserves.
Can you imagine? Why did I end up with this foolish man? So all we'll be talking about in this house is just Rose, Rose, Rose.
Stop. Sabina, show some respect to that name. If she was with me, I wouldn't have married you.
And you think I would have married you? I wouldn't have married you too. If not for I lost the contact of my boyfriend when he traveled overseas, I wouldn't have married you.
Whatever. Just allow me to marry in peace. Please, I own her this.
Sure. I will let you mourn her. Make sure you join her in grave. And once you're done, never come back to me.
Nonsense.
To eat, ma.
Who? On the same table with my children. Do you want to contaminate our food? Are you mad?
No, ma.
Come on, will you go to the kitchen? That's where you belong.
Okay, ma. I guess she's beginning to feel important as well.
Don't mind her. Maybe I will teach her a lesson before she understands.
You should, Mom.
My friend, what is it?
Oh, nothing.
You did cry.
Why are they doing this to me?
You don't do them anything. You don't do anybody anything for this ass. They just wicked you for no reason.
Why am I receiving this kind of treatment from them? What did I do?
See, you know what thing will happen? You will report them to my dad. Yeah? But no mention my name, oh. And no follow. Yeah? Just if my dad comes back, report them to him.
Thanks for your concern.
You're welcome. Mary, you know, say, as you don't cry now, you go don't lose appetite. You know, they the mood again to drink this tea. You know, they the mood again. So, if you give me your tea, make I drink. You know, say, I've been the one supporting you in this house. So, just give me your tea. Guy, use whole belly.
Okay, you can have it.
Makaya. Ha! Mary. Hey, thank you. See, now you supposed to feed the 5,000 people, not Jesus. Don't worry yourself. I will follow you, report them to my dad. Yeah? Just, thank you very much. Don't worry. I will follow you, report them to my dad. Yeah? Thank you very much. Don't cry again, yeah? Don't cry. Wipe your tears.
Three.
Baby. Huh? Is that all?
Is it tea that you brought for me?
I know, but just manage this one. I'll still go out and get more.
This one is too small. Me, I need solid food so that my baby will grow.
I know, but just eat so good. See now, this one is plenty. Just
this one will just finish now, Nana.
It's just
baby, this one.
Shh. Bring your voice down.
Kate. Did you buy it?
Excuse me, Shane. I made this bread to eat. Mary, did you come to this house with a bread? Or is the bread named Mary's bread? This is my father's house, and I can eat anything I want, okay?
It is also
my father's money and my father's house. You can't just come and pick my bread. Please.
Leave it. I want to eat it.
And who is deceiving you? Listen. In this house, you are just a house help. You are our house girl, Mary. So don't be deceived. This is your cock and bull story of my father being your father, okay?
You're just our house help.
Go and toast your own bread.
Are you okay? Toast your own bread. No. Give my bread. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. If I'm not eating this bread, you will not eat it. Okay. Give this bread myself. Okay. You better respect this.
Give me my bread. Give me my bread. Hey, Mary.
Thank you.
I am disappointed at you, Shane. You don't have respect for your elder sister, Mary.
Which respect?
Where's she coming from?
I'm here. I'm asking, which respect? Who do you want Shane to respect? A child from a promiscuous lover, an illegitimate child. That is who you want my own daughter to respect. Get up!
Sabina, what is wrong with you? Is there anything wrong with you? So I can punish my children again in my house.
The only children you have in this house is Shen and Jerry. Mary here is a house help and stands no chance with my daughter.
Mary is my first child and a child born out of love.
Love or more, or love or matter, love or my work. You see, this fire you are playing with will soon consume all of us in this house.
It is you the fire will consume, and not me. Listen, stop maltreating my daughter. Stop maltreating my daughter!
Dad, you've been calling just Mary your daughter. Am I not also your daughter?
Shut up and say sorry to your elder sister.
Say sorry to who? Shen will do no such thing. Ne, Ngwa, get inside.
Thank you, Mom.
Sabina, how many times did I call you? This Yofa Sabi will consume you. Stop maltreating my daughter.
So, all you want is for you to maltreat my own child at the expense of this thing here. It's not going to work. I have one advice for you, Clement.
And what is the advice?
Go for DNA test. You see this white rabbit here? I'm not sure she's your blood.
White
rabbit.
I'm sorry, Dad.
You don't need to be my daughter. Please get up. Get up, get up, get up. I'm going inside. You did nothing. Sabina. It's okay.
Mom said you should wash this clothes with separate soap and water. And as for my undies, make sure you use hot water to wash it, okay? Thank you.
Sister, are very mean to me.
Yes, oh. They are mean. They are very, very mean. Ha! You mean they brought all these clothes for you to wash? Eh? Hi! Ha! Even pant! The Lord is your strength. Hmm?
Just you know, the Lord
is your strength, eh?
Is that all you have to say?
I'm going to tell my dad this evening. Yes, I'm going to tell him. All these things have to stop. I mean, how can they be suffering my other sister like this? Ah, no. In fact, I'm going to my room right away to call him on phone. I will call him on phone. Oh no, this is not good. My elder sister. Hi. Sorry, yeah?
Thank you very much.
I'll call my father. I'll call him.
Thank you, Jerry.
Yes, my love, you know I love you and I can't abandon you.
Of course, you're my everything.
Yes, I know. Forget the foolish man. He thinks he's wise. I'm going to teach him a lesson. Trust me. Yes, sweetheart.
Okay, sweetheart. It's all right.
I'll talk to you later.
Who was that?
That was my brother. That my cousin.
Which of your cousin?
Honey, my distant cousin.
It's okay. I hope all is well.
All is well. He sends his regards.
It's alright. Wednesday calls, my greetings to him.
Sure, honey.
Yeah. Good night.
The heart of man is wicked, is so desperate. They smile with you and stab in the back. The heart of man.
My disrepant.
Your pint?
Yes.
It's supposed to be dead.
It's not here. I gave it to you to wash.
Oh, yes. Yes, you did. I'm coming.
Mm-hmm.
where?
I don't, it's not my owner. I don't know the owner.
So you want to tell me that you don't know who owns this pan?
Auntie, I swear, I don't know the owner.
This pan does not belong to me, neither does it belong to my daughter. Now, do you want to tell me that my husband and son now wears G-string?
No, that's not what I mean.
Then what do you mean? Because this is not my pants. I don't own it.
I don't know. It's not my own.
My friend, if you don't speak up now, I'm going to burn these two pants.
Mm-mm. Mom, you don't need to burn them. You need to force it into her throat for her to chew it and swallow it since she's lying.
What a wonderful idea. Give me. You are going to chew it. Since you are lying, said I should hang his picture on the wall and pray for him.
What about him? Any problem?
Oh yes. He has an issue with the police in United Kingdom and they're about to jail him. But my pastor said with our prayers that they might not put him in jail. And he said we should observe 6 to 6 fasting and prayers for him.
Oh. That's a fine young man. I pity him. Well, I will support whatever move that will bring safety and freedom for him.
Oh, honey, thank you.
Yeah.
Have you eaten?
I'm waiting for you.
Come, let's go.
and talk to God concerning our brother, our uncle, and our in-law.
Brian, we are going to pray and ask God for his release from every forces that is holding him down, from every powers that is trying to push him to jail. We are going to pray and lose him. Pray and lose him. Pray for his freedom. Pray for his release. Father, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we release Brian today. We release him in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Every forces holding him captive, he will never go to jail. He will never go to jail. We are releasing him now. Father, we are expecting miracle from you. We are expecting miracle from you. In the name of Jesus, we give you thanks, O God. We bless your name, O God, because you have done it.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
And so our Heavenly Father, we bless
Lord.
Your name.
Yes, Lord.
For your servant, which you have set free.
Hmm.
Because this is the confidence we have in you.
Yes.
That each time we pray according to your will, you answer it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, mighty God.
Thank you, Jesus.
For in Jesus' most powerful name, we have prayed.
Amen.
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 That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why.
That is why you are called Jehovah.
Is the move.
What you say you will do.
Jesus,
that is what you will do.
Oh, Jehovah,
that is why you are called Jehovah.
Jehovah.
this?
Shane, calm down. Keep quiet. Bring your voice down. Don't shout.
Jerry saw your heart.
Bring down your voice. Don't shout.
Jerry saw your heart bring a woman in this house. And that is the reason why you've been stealing all our food. Making me think you're a glutton.
No, Shane, I'm not a glutton. I'm not a glutton. She's pregnant. And you know pregnant women, they like food a lot. Eh? Okay, fine. Name your price. I'm ready to pay anything. But keep this as our little secret. Eh? Let it be our little secret. Shane, I'm your brother.
She's pregnant?
She is.
For you?
Yes, for me.
So, you're going to be a father?
Shane, just bring down your voice.
Okay, whatever, that's your business. You're asking me to name my price as if you have money.
I'll pay anything. Just name it. I'm ready. I'll pay anything.
Okay.
Okay,
then let me give you price and conditions.
Name it.
So, price number one. You will support every move I make in this house.
Supported.
Yes.
I will support you.
Yes.
Supported.
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 Good.
I will support you.
Price number two. Whenever Dad wants to give me money, you will support him to give me more money.
Supported.
Supported.
I will support you.
Huh?
Yes.
Supported.
Good. Then prize number three, you will be loyal to me. And then whenever you want to steal food from mommy's pot, you give my own share.
Shane, I will support you. Is that all?
For now.
Okay.
Yes.
You have to start going. Yeah. Go.
Now you're shouting.
When the time comes, I will support you. Go.
Are you sure she won't tell us? Are you sure?
They've been trying so hard to keep it. What do you stand to?
Has been released.
Wow.
And he's coming in 2 weeks' time.
That's great news.
Really good news.
Uh-huh.
Well, I really can't wait to meet this my uncle.
Mm-hmm. You will, sweetheart. Where is Mary?
Mary? I guess she's inside.
Mary! 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 Ma, welcome. Mary,
Ma,
I want you to vacate the guest room. My cousin will be coming in and that's where he'll be staying.
Sabina, why?
What do you mean why? That is the right thing to do. Or do you want him to stay in our room when he comes in?
But he can share with Jerry.
Honey, I do not want anyone to inconvenience my son. All right? You, what are you still waiting for? Vacate the room!
Where will I stay, Ma?
where you stay. On top of my head. My friend, you can go to the corridor and stay.
Come on, Sabina. Why? Mary, darling. You can go in with Shane.
Yes, Dad. Eh? Dad, that's not possible.
Shut up! You move into Shane's room, right?
She doesn't want me to be with her.
Yes.
Shut up, or white rabbit. As if you have a choice.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Mary.
Daddy.
Please go. I'll talk to you later.
Yes, Daddy.
Hey, come! Take this bag in.
Yes, Mom.
Oh! I'm super excited. This comes to a celebration. Oh, never mind.
Yes, call me.
Daddy, good evening.
Good evening. Mary.
Daddy.
Hope all is well.
Can I talk to you, Dad?
Yes. Come. Come and sit down.
It's about the way your wife and kids treat me. I don't think they like me.
See, I thought it was something heavier. It's okay, my dear, you don't need to say that. They do. Yes, it is true. Their attitude towards you has been repulsive. But I know they will adjust. They will change and start to love and care for you. That I know too well.
Daddy, are you sure they will change?
Yes. Yes, they will change. They will. Why? I will talk to my wife about it. That's my girl.
I'll be very happy if you do that for me.
Just leave that for me, I will. That's my girl.
Thank you very much, Dad.
Now you can go back to do your house chores.
Thank you, Daddy.
Okay. Well, I'll make sure you fulfill your obligations in the house. Just continue to be a good girl, right?
Thank you, Daddy.
Yes, bro.
If you want to sleep, you can sleep on the floor. But make sure your body does not touch my bed.
Can I make use of the duvet?
Which duvet?
So I can spread it on the floor.
As you can see, the duvet is busy on my body. So if you want to sleep like you said, lie down on the floor and sleep.
Mansion you got here.
Ah, thank you.
Cool.
Yes.
Come on. Oh, glory.
Open. If I just open.
So finally I get to meet you. You know, I spent most of my life in abroad. That's why you don't know me. Okay. But good to be back home. Sabina, your husband is good. What I'm saying, he's handsome too. You see these beds? Kill it. Over there. Dope.
Whoa.
And she's beautiful too.
Definitely. Can't you see?
Please.
Hello. The trust in the family.
That's nice.
Please, let's get inside. Let's get inside.
<out. My laughs>
That's my picture on the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yes, my wife said that her pastor instructed us to hang it there for prayers.
Oh.
In
fact, we have been firing prayers day and night for your sake. And believe me, God really answered.
Yes.
Please, sit down. Okay. Such a cool act from a cool family.
I'm overwhelmed with the love.
I know.
You're welcome.
Brother, we prepared so many dishes for you.
For real?
It calls for celebration.
I can't wait.
Honey.
Come on, Sabina. Allow him at least to get inside, refresh, and have some rest.
Okay.
Okay. You're welcome.
Thank you very much. And I must say, your house looks beautiful. I love it.
Wow.
You're welcome, my brother.
Love it.
You're welcome. Wow. I must confess, that overseas, is so good for you. How?
Let me show you to your room.
Yeah.
Come.
Okay.
No, she's not. She's my father's daughter. My half-sister.
Shut up! Who asked you? I'll put this inside your eye too. I'm a boy.
Well, Brian. Mary is my first child. See, I had her with my first love.
Dad, are you not tired of saying this already? You've been saying this every time. We are tired of hearing it.
But for Brian, this is his first time.
Well, what I would say is Mary is a very beautiful girl. She doesn't deserve to be in the kitchen while we wine and dine.
Oh.
I'll say let's invite her to join us.
Mom! How are you talking? Mary! Mary!
I've lost my appetite.
Oh, yeah, you don't have any problem. I can eat it. Eat your food.
I thought
I've lost mine too.
Wow! Dad will have enough food. Enough food. Dad, are you still a boy?
Are you sure you can finish those things there?
Bro, don't dare me. Don't dare me.
Oh.
It's the playing ground, everyone is playing their cards. Dirty secrets and lies is the rule of the game. Nothing is working normal, lies and secrets everywhere. Everyone is a player, abnormal family. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking.
Where are you coming from?
What kind of question is that? You, why are you still awake?
Sabina, for Christ's sake, this is 2:30 in the morning and you are just coming to bed.
Well, if you must know, I'm just coming from my cousin's room. We were chasing and catching up on old times.
Fine. But you have to reduce the way you give your brother attention. Just look at me. You left me in the hands of cold.
Yeah. Clement, do I sense jealousy? Oh, Clement, when you were showing love to that dead woman's picture, you never knew you left me in the hands of cold. Clement, please.
Fine, but at least let's go body now.
One second. No. Wait, Clemente. If you dare touch me, Kai, I'll break every bone in your body. What's all this? Please leave me alone. You go and gun body with that dead woman's picture. Allow me to sleep, please. I'm off to dreamland, and you better do so.
Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking.
What's the meaning of this nonsense?
Calm down, Margaret Tasha. Calm down, okay? Baby girl, calm down. Just that tickled my fancy. Yeah.
Is something wrong with you?
Huh? Is that right? Just calm down, okay? You're just being harsh. Calm down.
If you try this nonsense next time, if you touch me this way again, I will report you to my father.
Okay. Sorry, love. So sorry. It's just a mistake, okay? And you're getting it all wrong. I'm just being friendly and you're being harsh. It's not fair.
I have warned you. Do not try this nonsense next time. I have warned you. Please leave.
Okay. Just think about what I told
you.
Please
leave. Just leave. You want to call my father?
Just calm down. Think about it, okay?
My God. What kind of nonsense is this? How can somebody's uncle be misbehaving this way?
A wolf in sheep clothing, green snake in green grass. What you sow today is what you will reap. Just know one day the truth will come knocking.
Baby, your baby needs shawarma and ice cream.
Tell baby that dad doesn't have money.
Baby said she will scream.
See, this is all I have. Who is there?
It's me, Shane.
What do you want?
Let my mom.
Whoa, wait. Yes. Wait. I'm coming to open the door.
Everybody has a secret. Everybody has a flaw.
What is it?
They've been trying so hard to keep it.
What do you want?
Everybody has a story.
What is it?
Everybody has. Hi, Peggy.
Hi.
I want money.
Money for what?
I want to eat shawarma and ice cream. Need money.
Sheila, I don't have money. You know I don't have money.
Okay, no problem. I'm just going to call mom.
No, wait. Don't call anybody. Don't shout. Don't make noise.
More like it.
See, this is all I have. I don't have money.
Stop it. This money is small now.
I don't have money now. Shane, what is this? What's the meaning of this now, Shane?
Do you have pockets?
I don't have
pockets. Okay. I'll manage.
Thank you. See you next time.
You're nothing but a troublemaker.
No.
Troublemaker. Waka, shake it. Waka, shake it. Who wants to kill me in this house? Eh? It's all this. Waka.
Baby.
Waka.
Which kind of wench be this now? See, you better go and buy shawarma and ice cream for my baby. Or this house will not contain me and you.
From where will I get money? I don't have any money. I've given her all I have. I don't have any money.
Then you need to steal enough. Go and steal it back from her.
I should go and steal?
Yes.
Okay, fine. I'll go and steal.
Go and steal.
I'll go and steal. No problem. Since you want to kill me in this house, I'll go and steal. What's all this say?
The handsome man is so selfish, so wicked. They can go too far to get what they want. What do you stand to gain? Hiding who you are. A wolf in sheep clothing, green snake in green grass. What you sow today is what you will reap. Just know one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do.
Sir?
Good morning. How was your night?
My night was cool.
Okay. My wife told me that you needed something like toiletries, clothes. As a matter of fact, she didn't let me sleep last night. So I decided to do something about it.
Okay.
This is 100,000.
Wow.
Use it to get yourself whatever you want. And please don't
hesitate to inform my wife if there's anything you want. 100K. Thank you so much, sir. I really appreciate this. Thank you.
You're welcome. I will be on my way.
Okay, sir. No problem. You have a nice day, okay?
Yeah. Do you have a nice day?
Thank you. See ya.
Is the playing ground, everyone is playing their cards. Dirty secrets and lies is the rule of the game. Nothing is working normal, lies and secrets everywhere. Everyone is a player, abnormal family.
How could you, Sabina? This is an insult. 100K, for what? To buy coke and meat pie? Back there in London, I spent thousands of euros at a sitting. Do you know what that means? Millions of naira. This insult.
Sweetheart, please, just calm down. Okay?
Calm down. Come on. Why are you pushing my hand like that?
Because I'm not happy.
Alright, relax, sweetheart. To tell you the truth, I didn't know he would give you this little. Calm down.
Relax. Oh, don't push me away. All right. I will talk to him. Okay, I promise.
You better do, okay? Or have you forgotten we have plans? Huh? Have you?
How can I forget?
Don't mess it up, okay?
I will not. I promise I will talk to him, okay?
All right.
Just calm down.
All right. So what I'll do is I'll go to the mall.
Okay.
With this change. And that's because of you. Okay?
Baby. My boy. Relax. I will talk to him, okay?
No problem.
I promise.
Clement, you are very heartless. You are a very wicked, in fact, you are the most wicked man on this planet.
What have I done to deserve all these names you are calling me?
What have you not done? Why would you give my brother, my cousin, that chicken money? For what? For what, I'm asking? Eh? If that boy were to be your own brother, would you have given him that money?
Sabina, what I gave your brother was 100,000 and not chicken money.
100,000, not chicken money? What is 100,000? I'm asking.
Sabina, you called 100,000 chicken money. Sabina, since I married you in my house, have you made 100,000?
Oh, Clement.
Have you?
You're now insulting me. You're now insulting me. Because I pleaded with you to just give my brother money. Useful money. And not 100,000 naira. That's why you're insulting me. My God will judge you. God will judge you, Clement.
Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun.
It's okay, stop crying.
Leave me.
It's okay, I will give him plenty money. Good money. Please stop crying.
Are you sure?
Cross my heart.
You will give him.
Yes.
Plenty money.
Plenty money.
You will give him.
Yes.
You will give him.
Yes.
It's the playing ground. Everyone is playing their cards. It's his secrets and lies. It's the rule of the game.
Last night, I had a trivial conversation with my wife. She told me everything and pleaded on your behalf. But you see, the situation now, the global pandemic that has crippled the global economy, we are not making much sales now. Notwithstanding, I want you to give me some time to arrange substantial amount for you, right?
It's okay. No problem, sir. Just take your time. Like they said, patience is a virtue. So, just take your time. I'll wait. I know when I wait, something big will drop. So, take all the time you want, sir.
Thank you so much for your understanding. No problem, sir. Yes, ma'am. It's all right. Have a nice day.
You too, sir.
All right. All right.
Designers, everything, okay? Come on.
Please, please, can you just leave me alone? I don't want. Just let me be. I am not interested in your gifts.
Just take a look at it, okay? I can get you more. I have cash. Hmm? Mary. Mary, darling. Oh. Oh. She's playing hard to get. Okay. No problem. No problem. For me, Brian, you're playing hard to get. I'll get you. Look at the perfume I got for her.
Wow. Classy perfume, Uncle Brian. Looks like a woman perfume.
Yes. Actually, I got it for you. My sweetness.
Wow. All this for me?
Yes. Everything.
Oh, thank you so much, Uncle Brian. Thank you so much. Thank
you. Okay.
Uncle Brian, why did you do that?
Do what?
You touched my bonbon.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine. See, Shane, I have a confession, but it's not something I can do here.
A confession?
Yes. But I'll tell you in my room. But for now, just go and enjoy your goodies. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I love this.
Oh,
okay. Anyways, thank you so much. This is so nice. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Uncle Brian. Thank you so much.
They all the same taste anyways. So, always
now. Is the playing ground, everyone is playing. Is the playing ground, everyone is playing their cards. Betty secret.
Promise if I tell you this, you won't scream.
Tell me I won't, I promise.
Okay. Well, I'm not your uncle, and we are not related in any way. Yeah.
You're not my uncle? So who are you?
Well, see, I'm your mom's boyfriend. But we're no longer together, okay?
So if you're no longer together and you're not my uncle, what are you doing in our house?
Okay, see, your mom is only helping me out for good time's sake. When I'm done fixing my house, I'll move into my mansion. That's just it.
Hold on. So you have a house?
I have lots of cars and enough cash to throw around. I could really spoil you, you know. Just give me a chance.
Listen. Mm-hmm. How do I trust you? Because I don't trust you.
Okay. Relax, okay? Let's start with this. Take. Mm-hmm. It's
this
all
is
yours.
So much money.
You call that so much money? This is the Brian Startup Pack. BSP. By the time we go further, I'll give you enough money.
Really?
Uh-huh. See, we are going on a trip to Dubai next month.
Dubai? Oh my God.
Look at you.
You know what?
Mm-hmm.
I'm all yours. You can do with me whatever you will,
and
as long as more of this is coming.
Sorry. Of course, you get more and more. You get, as you're gonna get exhausted. Enjoy my money. Come here.
Really?
Come here.
Okay.
Everyone is a player. Abnormal family. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun.
Mom. Njeri, you're up.
Yes.
So, where are you going?
Yes, I'm feeling a little bit hot, so I want to go and get water from the fridge. Yes.
Everybody has a secret. Everybody has a flaw. They've been trying so hard.
Come in. Dog.
What is it? How many times have I warned you that hissing is not a form of communication? For Christ's sake, if there's something bothering you, let it out.
Where were you last night?
Last night? Here? Yeah, of course.
Brian, you lie. I came here around midnight. Knocking, you did not open. I even called your line. You didn't answer me. What is going on?
Relax, babe. See, I drank a lot last night and I passed out. That was just it. Is that why you're angry?
Yes, of course.
Come on, baby. See, I will make it up to you, okay? I will.
Are you sure?
100% sure. Now, go and lock the door.
My babe.
Is the playing ground? Everyone is playing their cards. Betty's secrets and lies is the rule of the game. Nothing is working normal. Lies and secrets everywhere. Everyone is a play.
Useless questions.
Okay. I hope it's not what I'm thinking of. Because if it is, I will talk. Yes, ma'am.
You will talk what? Have you forgotten you have a woman in your room? If you talk, I talk.
Shh. Stop it. Somebody cannot play with you again. I was just joking.
Okay, keep your useless joke to yourself. You see, in this house, everybody have their own secrets. You keep your secrets, I keep mine. Peace.
That's so it be, my sister. That's so it be.
Good night.
Good night. Everybody has secrets.
Everybody has has a secret. Everybody has a flaw. They've been trying so hard to keep it.
Baby, baby, talk to me now. What's going on?
Brian, I don't understand you anymore. Each time I come here to check on you, is it that you will not open your door or you will tell me you are tired?
Sweetheart, what is going on?
Babe, there's nothing going on, okay? You're just being paranoid.
Oh, stop it, please. I'm not a kid. Tell me, please, honey.
Okay, see. I just want us to lie low for a while before your husband starts suspecting anything. You know he promised me some money. And I don't want anything coming between me and the money.
Sweetheart, my husband will not suspect anything. I'm being careful.
Babe, that's how the devil works. One time you think you're careful, then boom, you get caught. So let's just focus on our plan of getting the money. Then we can travel and you can have me all to yourself.
Sweetheart, I can't wait to be free.
Me too, babe.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Very sure.
Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Can go too far to get what they want. What do you stand to gain? Hiding who you are. A wolf in sheep clothing. We'll be right back.
700k. This is too small now. Are you sure this is all the money there?
What do you mean? I took everything from the bag. Now listen, I'm sure he will bring more money tomorrow and we'll take it. Yes.
That's why I love you.
It's the playing ground. Everyone is playing their cards.
It is like money.
I love you. It's the rule of the game. Nothing is working normal. Lies and secrets everywhere. Everyone is a player. Of a normal family.
Cash!
Don Hammer!
Cash!
Baby!
300!
My baby will not suffer again.
We have enough money.
Baby.
Enough money.
I'm so happy. Baby.
Enjoy money.
All this money for me?
Enough money.
Oh.
That baby go.
Baby.
Enjoy yourself.
Baby.
Enjoy.
Baby.
Enjoy.
Baby.
Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden.
This money here. This is the place I kept it. This is good. Sabina! 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 I don't want to repeat myself. For the last time, who stole the money I kept in this briefcase?
Sorry to interrupt. I want to be clear. How much are we talking about here?
A million naira that I plan to give you.
Oh shit. What nonsense? Somebody speak up. Who stole that money?
Talk now. Say you're the one. I suspect this girl. She is the only poor and hungry one here. After all, we all are rich and comfortable.
So there is no way. Where will steal my husband's money? So you say!
Daddy, I swear to God, I did not steal your money. I did not take your money. What will I be doing with such amount of money? I did not even say that. I did not touch your money. Daddy,
Baby,
believe me.
Listen. If you know you stole the money, speak up. We are not going to beat you. Just speak up.
Jesus. I did not steal
Can
anyone.
You just leave the poor girl alone? Hey. Alone.
Huh? Which poor girl? Who is for?
This one? She is a devil!
Listen, if you don't speak up, Emma, pass
it. No, I
have
what? I did not take the money. I did not steal it. Believe me, please. I did not. I did not
not. And I
enough of that nonsense. Sabina, not listening. Stop threatening my daughter. All of you should listen. You have 48 hours to provide my money or else. Anyway, let me not tell you what I'll do to them. Nonsense.
Daddy, just try and calm down. Calm down. See, thou shalt not steal. It's in the Bible. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not steal. Nobody should steal in this house. It's not good. The Bible is not good.
I swear to God, I did not see any money. I did not take.
How could you, Sabina? How could you lie to me?
How, my lord?
See, your husband came home with 1 million. You only remitted 700k. Where's the rest?
Sweetheart, listen to me. I swear what I saw was 700k. I mean, I can't do such a thing to you.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you, Sabina. See, go and get the remaining cash or consider us over. No, I'm serious.
Sweetheart, listen. Stop it. Stop it. You know me too well. I cannot do a thing like that to you. Please believe me.
Sabina, I'm giving you 48 hours to go and get the remaining cash or we are done. No us. I'm done.
Sweetheart. Listen, I cannot do a thing like that to you. Believe me.
I don't care. I've said what I said and I'm not changing anything. Go get the remaining cash. And that's all. That's how we can settle.
So it's all about money. That's it.
You tell me. 1,700,000.
What you saw today is what you will reap. Just know one day.
What is it? Minero, what is it?
Where's my own money?
Which money? Which money are you talking about?
The money you took from Dad. I want my own share.
What share are you talking about? Excuse me, what share are you talking about?
The money you took from Dad. I want my own share, Jerry.
Leave me! Do you have proof? Do you have any proof? Just let me be, oh. Let me be.
So that's what you're saying. Do I have proof? If you don't give my share, I'm going to go and tell Dad that you took the money. Better give me now.
Share, what is it now? Let me be. What is it? What money are you talking about? I didn't see any money. Yes, I didn't see any money.
Okay, so this is how you want it, Abi. This is what you're saying, Abi. You don't want to share the money with me. No problem. We shall see
nothing. And get ready to explain to Dad what you are doing in Uncle's room at midnight. Right, we shall see. We shall see nothing. Eh?
Please, can I talk to you?
Yes, sure. Go ahead and talk to me.
Okay. I think something abominable is going on in this house.
Something abominable? What could that be?
I think Shane is having an affair with her uncle.
Shut up! How could you say such a thing? Do you know what I have just said? Now listen, Mary. I know you and Shane are not best of friends, but that will not make you to paint her black.
I am not lying, Dad.
Shut up! Mary!
Dad, you...
Mary, listen. Shane is your blood sister. You should not say such a thing against her. Please stop it. Now get inside and get me a glass of water. What is this?
Just know one day the truth will come knocking. The heart of man is wicked, he's so desperate. They smile with you and stab in the back. The heart of man is so selfish, so wicked. They can go too far to get what they want. What do you stand to gain? Hiding who you are. A wolf in sheep clothing, green snake in green grass.
Che, are you okay?
What's your soul today?
Shane, what is it? Oh, your body's hot. Shane, can I get you some drugs? Shane, please talk to me. What is it? Shane, please, what is it?
Mary, can you leave me alone? I'm fine.
No, you're not fine.
I am fine. Leave. Just go.
Let me get you, even if it's pain relief or something.
Mary, I said I'm fine. Just go to the room, go to the kitchen, anywhere. Just leave me alone. I'm fine.
Shane, but you know I can't just leave you like this. You're my sister.
Mary, I said I am fine. Can you go already? Go, I'm fine.
I'm sorry. Okay, let me just get you just.
Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking.
Uncle Brian, what do we do? My mom will kill me. And if my father finds out, I am dead.
See, baby girl, calm down, okay? Calm down. It's not the end of the world. Okay, see. We are going to have a D and C, okay?
DNC?
Yeah.
What is that?
Oh, come on. Are you a kid? See, DNC is a way of evacuating foreign bodies from the womb.
That's an abortion.
That's what you Africans call it.
No.
Okay.
I don't want to do an abortion. I'm going to die, Uncle Brian. I don't want
to die. You're going to die.
No, I'm going to die if I do an abortion. I don't want to die, please.
Listen, Shane. Then marry me.
I'm so ashamed of you! How could you get pregnant for your uncle? Mom, please just stop. Just stop! You think I don't know Uncle Brian is not my uncle? He's your boyfriend! Shit! You come back here! Come back here!
I am not pregnant. I promise I am not pregnant.
Will you tell me who got you pregnant if I cut off your head?
Are you still lying right before me? If you try it, I'll slap your face. Come on, speak up.
I am not pregnant.
Pregnant what?
I am not pregnant.
Shame. I thought you were decent too. I thought you were decent. I fear who will fear you. What is going on here? I fear who will fear you.
Honey, this stupid child allowed Brian to deceive her and get her pregnant.
Oh, shit. Abomination.
Our own
Brian. Damn. Sabina. So we are now spilling peas, right? All right. For your information, Sabina is pregnant too. Yes.
Mom?
I'm lost. Hey, don't tell me lost.
Lost.
Honey.
To apostle.
Is it not this moron that is responsible for her? Honey, please. Please, it's the devil's. Please. Honey, please. I'm sorry.
Uncle Brian!
Sir?
Sleeping with your sisters?
I have always known that something was not right. Dad! Dad! Brian is not my uncle. He is Mom's boyfriend.
Hey. What?
I'm finished.
Totally finished, Daddy. You are totally finished.
I'm finished.
And I'm disappointing you both.
I am finished.
Shameless.
Oh, really? Okay, fine. So since we are exposing ourselves now, Dad.
Shame.
Jerry here has a pregnant woman in his room. Who has been consuming all our food.
Hey!
Mm-hmm.
Where is she?
In his room.
I am coming. It's not really pregnant. You
know
you. Hey,
Uncle.
you're pregnant as well?
Just one more chance.
That's all I'm asking. Please don't throw me away.
Please. Daddy, please, you know I am your only legitimate daughter. You can't throw me away too, please.
Please. Deep down from my heart, I'm really sorry. Eh? Well, you know I'm your only son. And that baby my girlfriend is carrying can actually be your granddaughter or your son. Think about it, oh. Granddaughter, grandson. Daddy, please now, please. I'm sorry.
My chairman, please. No vex. Eh? No vex, my chairman. I beg. Forgive me. I beg. Are they sorry? I feel still use this thing, become your son-in-law. I beg.
You ain't black like devil. You could hear what? Blood go through your mouth today. You could
smuggler will.
Don't fire you!
Sir, please, I'm so sorry.
Hey.
Sir.
How much did I pay you?
200,000, sir.
200K, sir.
200,000?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You know your work.
My guy, if you don't hear what today, my father, he don't want that man for you. You are gone.
You are
finished.
Daddy,
what's my Louis Vuitton doing outside? This is my bag. What's wrong with you?
One more step.
Daddy,
you should not be giving him this, sir, please. Let him be, sir,
please.
You heard me. One more step close to me.
Move him. Come on, please.
Look at him. Take him away.
Are you doing that, glass?
Can
you shut up?
Let him go for you. Please, look at him. Let him talk to your boys now. Talk to them. Talk to your...
Who's to carry this watch?
Honey,
these are my kitchen knives. Be careful. Honey.
Daddy, this is not fair.
Can you miss me, honey? Honey, remember, you will always feel cold in the night.
That's my kitchen knife, you be careful. Young town! Careful, big for nothing. You stay one place. What's your problem? See, look at you. Help me.
Daddy,
please now. Daddy!
Get up out of my house!
This is what you've got. You, make America's go here once again. Be careful, oh. Daddy, please now. Daddy, you go.
Clement.
a playing ground. Everyone is playing their cards. Petty secrets and lies is the rule of the game. Nothing is working normal. Lies and secrets everywhere. Everyone is a player. Abnormal family. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Cards, petty secrets and lies is the rule of the game. Nothing is working normal. Lies and secrets everywhere. Everyone is a player. Abnormal family. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking. Be careful what to do. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Someday, one day the truth will come knocking.